Well, look at what I'm making. Hash browns. I cooked them in coconut oil a little bit, and then I added some butter at Hungry Hubby's request. I have egg rings, hamburger steak, and toast in the toaster oven. So I'm going to show you how nice this griddle is, even though it's a hand-me-down from Mustang. Loverly.